Good evening. This is Sunstar Baguio News Bits Tonight. A farmer from Barangay Poblacion in Atok, Benguet died after a bunch of bamboo fell on his house due to strong winds and heavy rains of Typhoon Ulysses Thursday morning. Atok Municipal Police Station said the victim was identified as 60-year-old Felix Menis Bukite, who was cooking when several bamboos struck his house. Some 187 families were also evacuated in the different parts of Cordillera Administrative Region. In Apaya, 184 families were evacuated due to landslides, while 3 families sought shelter to their relatives and neighbors in Cabayan, Benguet. Meanwhile, over 1.3 million worth of infrastructure of Benguet Electric Cooperative were damaged. Eric De Guzman, Beneco Consumer Welfare Officer, said bulk of the damage incurred by the power co-op are fallen electric poles, lines, and transformers during the height of the typhoon. In Baguio City, 90% of the power was down early morning of Thursday, but partially restored late afternoon. De Guzman added only 40% of the city remained without electricity. In Benguet, only the towns of La Trindad and Sablan have power, while 11 towns are grappling for light brought about by falling tree branches, poles, and transformers. And that's your Sunstar Baguio News Bits tonight. For more updates, visit our website and our official social media accounts. This is Lauren Alamondo for Sunstar Baguio.